red, it represents the blood of the slave who has worked here from 17th to 18th century. The blue represents the sky. The yellow represents the sun, and the green represents the vegetation, the nature.
Vamos ver o vídeo.